Controversy is brewing tonight over a new billboard near Kauffman Stadium. It just went up warning All-Star fans of a link between hot dogs and cancer.
Hot dogs and cancer. KMBC 9's Stephanie Ramos is live with the story. Stephanie.
Well, the All-Star game is just 1 week away, and staffers here at Kauffman Stadium are stocking up with all the baseball favorites, including those hot dogs. But one group says that All-American Frank can strike you out.
99-cent heart attack.
But you eat them.
Yeah.
I don't like hot dogs, and I smoke.
Love them or hate them, this billboard with hot dogs jammed into a cigarette pack just went up on I-435 North at the Kauffman Stadium exit. Warning Kansas City residents and baseball fans flocking to the All-Star game about the health risks of eating hot dogs.
Processed meat really is the new tobacco of this generation. I think the previous generations really battled with tobacco.
The billboard was put up by a nonprofit group of doctors called Physicians Committee for Responsible Medicine. They say hot dogs are linked to colorectal cancer, and they want you to stop eating the All-American favorite. They're urging Kauffman staffers to put a warning label on all hot dog packaging sold at the stadium.
People really need to know the facts and know the risks of what they're consuming. In 2007, the American Institute for Cancer Research reviewed nearly 60 independent studies that all concluded that there is a convincing link between processed meat and colorectal cancer.
According to the National Hot Dog and Sausage Council, this season, baseball fans are expected to chow down on 20.5 million hot dogs.
The largest study ever done of the relationship between red and processed meat and colon cancer, done by Harvard of about 750,000 people, found no relationship between the two.
We reached out to royal staffers, and I was told they are fully aware of the billboard, but they have no further comment. Reporting live from Kauffman Stadium, Stephanie Ramos, KMBC 9 News.
All right, Stephanie, thank you. Now, the group that's the Physicians Committee for Responsible Medicine also says veggie dogs are the only type of hot dog that may reduce the risk of cancer.